Kendall watches over Clan Tvirsek, the blood of kings.
I'll be a priestess when I grow up. Don't want no stinky husband.
Where's Yennefer?
Don't know. Why do you ask?
I just wonder why she let you come here alone.
What do you mean, let me?
Nothing. Not a thing. Just got the impression she doesn't like to let you out of her sight. Look, there they are.
Horridly bright out here. Stings the eyes.
The fresh air will do you good.
The gods won't be pleased.
Jarl, our guests, remember.
What happened to your hand?
I sacrificed it to the gods.
Forgive him, Jarl. Geralt's got more to learn about our customs. We're close to the gods in Skellige. And the chummier you are, the greater the offering you make. It's our belief that the greatest thing a man can offer is his pain, his suffering, the pure sacrifice.
To hear the gods is a gift, not a sacrifice.
These voices you hear.
The gods, their voices.
It's not the gods.
Watch your words, foreigner. You're in Skelliger, our land, and we revere the gods here. If you weren't Onkreit's guest...
Jarl, the Witcher surely meant no offense. Let us hear what he has to say.
More likely, this is somehow related to your dead brother.
I told Geralt of Aki. We conclude that...
That the gods are angry at you, yet he's the reason. That's why you have to apologize. To Aki himself.
I didn't want to. Aki fell in the water. The gods will be angry.
Angry you want to make peace with your brother? Are the gods of Skellige that cruel?
They are that just.
Justice demands you return to the dead what is rightly theirs.
What would you have me do?
Remember where Aki fell in the water?
Near the Isle's eastern end, by the mouth of the bay. Current had swept us towards Ulula's Needle.
It's a dangerous spot. Treacherous eddies swallow a handful of sailors each year.
We need to sail there. Aki's ghost won't rest until Brokvar's returned to his remains.
No. No, no, no. The gods. They'll be angry. I feel it.
Fear not, Jarl. The gods love you, and they loved Aki. Surely they want this.
Well, maybe I can sail there. The sword should be returned. That's what matters. Makes no difference by whose hand. What do I look for? Did Aki have anything that'll help me recognize him? Something he was wearing that could survive all this time underwater?
Aye. Our clan ring.
That ought to be enough. I'm off.